And he says, "Hey, you know those things that we see? Well, I almost hit one of those things." And then he described it as a darker gray cube inside a clear sphere, where the kind of the corners of the cube were touching kind of the surface of that clear sphere.